He's a devotee of the Satya Sai Baba and he claims to know a huge secret. A secret he claims was told to him directly 4 years back by the spiritual guru. Considering Satya Sai Baba has left behind a considerable fortune, there is almost a scramble amongst his successors on what this secret of 2007 is all about.
The most famous devotee of Satya Sai Baba making a startling claim, promising a big disclosure. A revelation which could rattle a huge empire worth at least 40,000 crore.
He said, "This is our secret. You tell no one. Now, I simply have this to say. I will, at his approval, give this information to the Sai organization if they wish to approach me."
Bags of money being taken out of Satya Sai Baba's ashram in Puttaparthi, 11.5 crore rupees, 98 kg of gold found, money which has seen the succession battle get ugly. Satya Sai Baba's nephew and his caretaker at the center of this battle and other trust members clearly jittery after Tigrit's sensational claim.
"There is a will, is it? Then he must produce the document. If Mr. Tigrit has got any such instrument or document, he must produce it. There is no will. According to the best of our knowledge till now, there is no will that is found which is made by Baba."
But with this claim, the suspense over whether Satya Sai Baba has left a will behind is only getting bigger. Bureau Report, Times Now.